Whatever knee is down, that's the arm we're going to be using. We want the hand palm facing down to start. As we pull back into our body, the shoulder blades are going to go back down and the thumb's going to rotate up. Squeezing the back butt cheek and your abs.